Good afternoon, students. Welcome to Moral Science class. Today, we are going to read Chapter 3, Super 30. It is a story of math magician Anand Kumar, who came in Kaun Banega Crorepati Season 10 and won Rs. 25 lakhs. Anand Kumar is brilliant in the field of mathematics. Due to his talent, he received an admission letter to Cambridge, but his father was not able to pay the fee of Cambridge. Both the father and Anand searched for sponsor, but nobody sponsored him for his studies. One day, his father died. After that, he gave up his dream of Cambridge. Now he started to do work on maths during day and sells paper in the evening with his mother. He started tuitions to earn money. Then he started his own institution, Ramyam School of Mathematics, known as RSM. Within 3 years of his class, he grew from 2 to 500 students. In early 2000, a poor student came to him to seek coaching for IIT JEE, but he was not able to pay the fee. After this incident, Anand Kumar started a program called Super 30. He is now known for his program of Super 30. Now every year since 2003, RSM holds a competitive test to select 30 students for Super 30 program. He selects 30 students of poor families from 4,000 to 5,000 students who gave the test to teach them. He provides free education, food and shelter to those 30 students. His brother Pranav Kumar also helped him in management activities. Super 30 provides brilliant results and most of its students got admission in IITs. Earlier, he has not any monetary help from any agency or from the government. After being popular, he got offer from many companies for financial help, but he refused, and he sustained Super 30 through his own efforts. Students, you can also see Hrithik Roshan's movie Super 30, in which Hrithik Roshan played the role of Mr. Anand Kumar. It is also said that in Satyagraha movie, Amitabh Bachchan also got inspiration from Anand Kumar. So, if you don't give up on something you truly believe in, you will find a way. So, if we do work like Anand Kumar, then what we want in life, we will be able to achieve is. So gain of the day is that every great journey begins with some small steps risen from its origin. Every great journey begins with small steps risen from its origin. Thank you and have a nice day.